is Marcin Radkiewicz. I'm head of TV, multimedia services and customer devices in technical domain in Orange Poland. And today I want to talk to you about multicast ABR and how we are dealing with this revolutionary technology for live TV streaming. We are incumbent operator, we have fixed and mobile services. For years we are delivering as well TV. We are using multicast for transmission and CAS, conditional access, for security protection. In order to adopt as well our network into cost-effective devices like smartphones, tablets and so on, which are OTT devices, we are analyzing what might be the transition in a cost-effective way in order to as well lever on our assets. And one of the answers, which is very promising, is multicast ABR. Multicast ABR is a technology which enables, frankly speaking, to encapsulate unicast streams in multicast streams. And it's a big advantage for us because multicast we already have in our network, so we just simply reusing it. The other advantage is that once it is unicast streams, then in end-to-end perspective, we can protect the signal by using DRM, and it enables us to massively use unicast set-top boxes with DRM, which are definitely more cost-effective than those one with conditional access. And third, as well, we can lever on for the other connected TV devices like smart TV, smartphones, tablet, and so on, because we are able to deliver these unicast streams by our network encapsulated with multicast. So the customer in the end see a very high quality of signal on these typically OTT devices. One of the challenges is that you need to have multicast network. We already have it in Orange Poland, so it's not a case for us. The other is multicast server, which translates unicast to multicast, and not mentioning as well to integrate this multicast server with our unicast headend. Another thing is CDN integration, and there might be some extra work to be done on your TV application to cooperate properly with the CDN network. The big challenge as well is dynamic ad insertion, because dynamic ad insertion is flexible with unicast. Multicast ABR goes in the opposite direction. Should it be gateway or should it be set-top box? There are advantages and disadvantages of this approach. It depends strongly on the box's performance, the strategy which is being taken, the Wi-Fi performance as well on the customer premises, and the overall impact on the other services which are on the box where you want to implement the multicast ABR agent. The DVB announced multicast ABR standardization. It means that multicast ABR will become de facto standard for linear TV distribution. CMAF delivers very low latency, and multicast with CMAF means enables in the end a full OTT transition. In Orange Poland, we are right on the trials, demonstration, technical analysis of this technology, and we are cooperating with worldwide leading providers of multicast ABR. One of the very important topic is customer ecosystem. So the question, multicast ABR agent should be in set-top box or your gateway, how does it impact performance, Wi-Fi, and so on, so on. So here we have Soft at Home as a very valuable partner to address these challenges. Cost of the set-top boxes, delivery of premium service, as well for connected TV devices, so we want to extend our ecosystem, and we want to reuse our investment, what we done in multicast ABR in our network, and thanks to it, optimize as well the cost of the network extension. So in Orange Poland, we have 200 live channels for our customers. And five most popular channels, let's call them top five, are being watched in the peak hours by 50% of audience. So let's imagine that for all these 200 channels, we are putting in unicast. So implementing multicast ABR just for five channels will optimize network utilization by 50%. Top 20 channels is 75% of viewership. So there is a huge optimization in such a numbers, and depending probably from country to country. And the extreme scenario is, for example, the very important sport events, for example, Euro 2024. Poland is in the final match with some other country. 75% of the people are watching, or even 90% of the population are watching a match. They want to have 4K. And thanks to multicast ABR, we are able to deliver to every one of them excellent 4K quality, and they can enjoy. Multicast ABR technology brings us cost savings on the network side. It enables significant savings as well on the customer equipment for TV. It extends the number of devices which can have a premium quality for live TV streaming. Still, there are some challenges to be addressed. The way of implementing this technology, set-top box or gateway, is very specific and depends from operator to operator. There is a good perspective as well for standardization. And in summary, we are at the very beginning of the linear TV transformation. And as in every transformation, innovative, disruptive projects, we need as well to have a proper partners to cooperate with. Thank you very much.